turned off the main safety stop. Then we put the penetrator on and clean the pipe. Now I'm going to change to the chisel to clean the pipe, and I'm working downstream up. I'm also going to do it under the vacuum.
I'm happy with the pipe and the job is done.